The man has arrived.
And the WWE Universe is on their feet.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match. Making your way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
She is as tough as they come.
Yeah, these days the outfits may be a little fancier, but the passion in Lynch remains the same.
Perhaps the most popular competitor in women's division history. Became the first women's double champion when she beat Charlotte Flair at WrestleMania.
Yeah, but every once in a while, that much confidence can be detrimental, especially when you're a target. Everyone wants to make a name off of the man.
The nightmare is real. Here comes Rhea Ripley.
Unchecked aggression in the women's division.
And her opponents, first, representing the Judgment Day, from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley.
Ripley is one of the most wicked competitors we've ever seen.
You're right, Saxton, and I love it. Rhea has embraced the darkness inside herself.
A mix of determination and aggression.
And that combination tends to do the trick in the ring.
Ripley is downright vicious. And the Eradicator about to pass her judgment. The EST is here. This is gonna be good.
And from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair.
Hey, Bianca, make such a confident entrance.
Let's be honest, it's because Bianca Belair realizes exactly how great she is.
Corey, not just great, the greatest. Get it? The EST, Bianca Belair, always has such a big smile on her face.
Well, that's just because Bianca hasn't realized you're down here yet.
Gentlemen, I think she's about to start a fight.
And from Australia, Amaya Max.
You know, I know for a fact that there are a number of people in the locker room who dread getting in the ring with this superstar.
Well, Byron, every superstar in that locker room is being paid to compete, so spare me the sob story.
She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's gonna take that energy into the match, too.
Being a WWE
star, everybody has things right where she wants them. Here we go!
With him. The power of Bianca Belair. Dangerous constantly lurking in a no disqualification match. Interference has to be a concern for these superstars.
While it certainly can be a factor, I don't think it should be a concern. The only thing you should be concerned about is getting a win. Seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars.
She's going for it. This could be. Oh. And let's go.
Becky Lynch looking for it.
Lynch got Oliver.
Ripley not backing down and letting her know.
Voices are right in the corner. Coming.
Becky. Also, looking good for Bianca.
Bad spot for Ripley.
Taking it outside the ring now. Back into the ring.
Gracious.
to embarrass her opponent.
Four-way is one of the most unpredictable and entertaining matches in WWE.
Here is your winner, Bianca Belair!
What an explosive fatal four-way!
And as the dust continues to settle, here's your winner.
We saw a tremendous amount of heart from all four of these women tonight.